Alright, time to find the elder. Now, depending on what day it is, the elder could be in two different places. On the first and second day, he'll be in the area I was just in. And on the third day, he'll be in the first area we were first in that had the one single house and everything. So we'll need a bottle of hot spring water to get to him. And the way you find them is look through all the snowballs that are in the area. There's going to be one that's slightly larger than the rest, and that's him. As you can see, there he is. He'll try to teach it to you, but he'll only remember half of it, so you only learn half of it for a few seconds. Too bad he's only missing two notes. So when you play it for him, he'll teach you the rest of the song. And now that this torch is lit again, we now have the ability to get another mask, so let's do that right now. I think there's a Deku sticking one of these pots. Yep, so if you need one, it's right there. So the chandelier thing will start up once you light up all the torches. And what you gotta do now is become a Goron and use your rolling ability to break the chandeliers until one of them drops something. It's like some kind of rock sirloin that Gorons love to eat. Oh, I missed. Well, that one didn't contain anything. Well, I'm gonna cut it off right here, and when I return, I shall hopefully find the right, thing that has the sirloin in it, and maybe even go to Snowhead, so, see you later.